You think this could really suck? Stay tuned, folks, to see if it really sucks or not. We'll be right back.
Hello.
What you got there?
I'm cooking for the parentals. Potatoes, asparagus, chicken, mustard. It's gonna be delightful.
And where was this recipe? What inspired it?
I was on social media. I saw it and I said, we have asparagus and potatoes. Perfect. Okay. I'm very serious.
Okay.
No playing around here.
All right, so we'll check back with you in a few moments, see what's progressing.
Half hour later, we're on the potatoes. We're cutting them. The chicken's marinating.
Okay.
And that's that. That's the update. 'Cause it may not last. Dressing is, apple cider vinegar, mustard. It's a very heavy on the mustard meal.
I like mustard.
Honey, olive oil. And mix it.
Concoction right there. The star of our show, right there.
Yeah, maybe 5 more minutes or 2 more minutes.
Oh, really?
Oh.
The chicken?
I don't know. Actually, I don't think so.
I think it's probably okay. Let me see. Oh, I think it looks good. There's no red.
Uncle Billy, what do you think?
Well, you know, I think we should put it on a platter. I think it's much better.
Yeah. Ooh, here we go.
Are you sure we don't want
going
it?
Going against the protocol.
Minute?
No. We don't want to dry it up. It looks, there's no, nothing.
You put a couple of pieces.
Dinner was superb. It was superb. My daughter is such a good cook. She puts such love and passion into every single thing she cooked.
It's good. I say yes. Cheryl?
It's freakish.
It's not done.
It's delicioso.
You're going to have a little more.
It's yummy.
The food is inspired. It's all one big blend of harmony.
Actually, the food is the star, and there it is, and there's a second portion. So, hey, the chef is chowing down, liking it. And how are you feeling right now?
Good.
Oh, that sounds like, it sounds ambivalent.
Give it an 8 out of 10.
Hmm. Okay.
For me. Oof.
Hallie, you're way too modest about this. You know what Hallie just said?
What she said?
She thanked us for allowing her to cook for us.
She did.
Are you kidding us? Are you kidding us?
You are so welcome.
Yes, but it's a nerve-wracking thing to let someone... You've never had my cooking before. You don't know.
You're doing great.